What is up, everybody? It's June 10th, 2023, and we are gonna go for a ride around the entire valley. It's a beautiful day. We got some clouds coming in as well. I did this ride earlier today, and I put it on some special settings, and unfortunately, I don't know what happened, but it came out in slow motion after I did like a whole hour and something journey. So it's unfortunate, but let's see here. Let me just make sure that we're on the proper settings here. Hang on, guys. Hang on. I think we're good. I think we're good. All right, guys, let's go for this ride. We're gonna do the whole valley again, and I didn't hardly get any sleep last night. I am so tired, but it's so beautiful. And tonight, I think there's a chance we could get a snowflake overnight, guys, no joke. It doesn't say that anywhere, but that's my prediction. Let's go do this. Guys are gonna be able to hear me okay. I hope the camera's good. Last night I ordered a brand new GoPro, or two brand new GoPros, two brand new GoPro Hero 11s, and I am hoping that they are awesome. I really hope they are awesome. We're gonna put this away actually so it doesn't block the view at all. Hang on, guys. All right, I'm stoked. Uploading this video, if we get any drizzle, then I'm gonna upload this video tomorrow and do the rain video today. But I hope you guys can hear me just fine. Okay. on, people. Come on, people now. motorcycle is you barely have to touch the gas and you're gone. I hope no one's mad at me for doing that. I apologize about that, but you know what? Like, come on now. I'm not that much of a speed freak until I'm on the motorcycle. But there's a place to pass him coming up here in just a second. So use your signal. water we got in Baldwin Lake. we had to pull over because the battery just died on the first battery. So we have hardly any time to make it back home. This other battery only has 60%, so we're probably barely gonna make it. But let's try, let's do this. Baldwin Lake now. We're entering Big Bear City proper. Right there, there's their smoking thing. If you tell the owner that I send you, I guarantee you he'll hook you guys up. He's a really good dude. His name is Sahil. S-A-H-I-L. And once again, it's called Big Bear Smoke and Vape. They don't just have smoke and vape stuff. They have cool little souvenirs that you guys can take home with you. And he is a really good person who cares about you guys a lot. So that's why he deserves to get a lot of your business. Path on that bridge. This is the wildlife reserve, Baker's Pond, on the corner of Stanfield Cutoff and Big Bear Boulevard. That's where the main entrance is to get onto that little, that wooden dock. Not dock, but walking path. Sometimes. But yeah, that's where you would go right there. Stanfield Marsh Wildlife and Waterfowl Preserve. This guy had to push the button. He had to push the button. We're almost done with the ride, you guys. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm telling you what, cruising in the mountains on a Harley Davidson, such a great experience. I really hope those of you who ride motorcycles, when you come up here on your bike, I hope you would contact me, because I would be honored to go for a short ride with you. Absolutely honored. Go into this parking lot to end the ride. All right. Again, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you guys had a good time. Take a look one more time at this beautiful beast. Let me take this off. So I really do hope you guys love my bike. This is, it's got to be the fastest Harley up here. I've got the biggest engine upgrade that Harley offered. I mean, everything on this bike, you guys, is fantastic. But I love you guys very much. Thank you for everything. Thanks for all the support. Yeah, I mean, look at this thing, man. Look at this thing. Woo! But yeah, if you guys have any questions about anything, don't hesitate to hit me up. This channel's all for you guys. Everything I do is for you guys. My heart is with you guys. I just want to do anything I can to make your stay in Big Bear as good as possible. Again, any of you Harley riders, please hit me up when you come up here. I'd love to go for a ride with you. And that being said, until next time, you guys, I love you guys very much, and I will chat with you later. It is, I believe it's June 10th, 2023, in beautiful Big Bear, California. I'll talk to you later. Bye.